How's it going, guys? Thanks for watching SavorX.com. I'm Pete, I'm your Spiceologist, and today we're going to be making a spice chili braised short rib with black beans. For our ingredients, we have bacon, a little bit of oil, some molasses, kosher salt, water,
chipotle peppers,
tomato paste, ancho chilies, cinnamon, cumin, and some clove, some garlic cloves, onions, black beans, a bay leaf, and our short ribs. I had the butcher put some cuts in the short ribs right here. That'll help impart all the flavor of the chili while we're braising it. So let's get started. All right, so next we're gonna wanna take our beans, throw them into a pot, fill that pot up with water about 2 inches above the beans. After that, we're gonna take our bay leaf, gonna bring it up to a boil, boil the beans for about 2 minutes, turn it off and let it sit for an hour. All right, next we're gonna take our ancho chilies, we're gonna put them into boiling hot water, let those cook for about 20 minutes. We're soaking the anchos because we want them to become soft. So we have our ancho chilies soaking up. We're gonna take our cumin, our clove, and our cinnamon stick, and we're gonna dry roast them in a little saute pan. All right, we have our spices toasted. We have our ancho chilies that have been soaked. They're nice and soft now. So we are gonna take these spices, except for the cinnamon stick, put that aside. Throw them into that blender. We're gonna take the chilies with the soaking liquid in there. Chipotle, tomato paste, an additional third cup of water, some molasses, onion, garlic. We're gonna puree this. And this is gonna be our braising liquid for our ribs. Let's set this braising liquid aside. Now we're gonna season the short ribs. We're just simply seasoning it with salt and pepper. All right, so we have our braising liquid already done. Take our roasting pan, crank this baby up, medium high heat. Add some oil to the pan. And we are gonna sear off these short ribs. All right, so let's put a sear on these. So what we are doing, we are browning both sides of these short ribs, and then we're gonna take them out and transfer them to a platter, discard the fat, and then we're gonna add some bacon. Let's check these ribs. There we go. All right, now that we have a good sear on all four sides, we're gonna take these short ribs off. We're gonna move really quick and dump out this fat. Bring the pan back over. Let's add that bacon now. So let's pull this bacon off to the side. Add our chili, braising liquid. Alright, let's add the rest of these short ribs. All right, now depending on the size of your pan, you might need to add some more water. The reason why we're adding more water is to braise properly, the water level has to be about halfway up to the meat. Next, we're gonna add our bacon. Our cinnamon stick. We're gonna take some tin foil. We're gonna throw it into the oven. All right, guys, while our short ribs are in the oven, I drained the beans. We're gonna add 8 cups of water. And about a teaspoon of salt. We're gonna bring this up to a boil. Once it starts boiling, you're gonna wanna turn it down to a simmer. And simmer it for about an hour and a half. You're gonna wanna check every 15 minutes to see if the beans are tender. Once they're tender, you're good to go. All right, guys, if you're interested in making the chili braised short ribs, visit savrix.com. There you'll find a recipe pack with the exact amount of spice you'll need to make that dish. Have a great day.